Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to another edition where I'm going to take you through the chemical components of petroleum. Petroleum has several components. The first one is paraffins, naphthalenes, olefins, aromatics, naphthalenes, and resins. Paraffins are basically the alkanes. Usually they have a chemical formula of CN. H2N plus 2. Example is methane. And naphthene basically is a cycloalkane. An example is cyclohexane. Then olefins. Basically olefins are the alkenes, which are usually formed through thermal cracking of petroleum. An example is ethene. Then aromatics. Aromatics are the compounds which basically contain the benzene ring in them. And examples are any compound containing the benzene ring. Then naphthalenes. These are compounds which consist of a molecule of benzene ring. Molecules of benzene rings which are fused together. And you can differentiate naphthalenes from aromatics by the difference. In aromatics, the benzene rings are not fused together. But in naphthalenes, the benzene rings are fused together. Then the resins or the NSO compounds. These are compounds which contain the nitrogen, sulfur, and oxygen molecules in them. As you can see from this example, we have here instead of having here a carbon, we have an oxygen molecule. Then instead of having here a carbon, we have a nitrogen molecule. Then here instead of having a carbon, we have a sulfur molecule. Thank you so much for the brief discussion. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more videos.